The origins of bonsai. To fully understand the origin of bonsai, we must follow the timeline of Vietnam history. Bonsai in 18th and 19th century. The Vietnamese bonsai history begins in 1744, when Sultan Lord Nguyễn Phúc Hoát decreed the front button gown and trousers to be worn in his reign. The government borrowed the general style of the Cham people, and in the beginning, the bonsai features a loose form and were used by both men and women. Bonsai Vietnam during 1910 to 1913. The bonsai in this period is fairly loose, with an open collar which allows the wearer to show off any necklaces they might wear. Most of the gold features a white color lining of soft sweet. Since bra hadn't just appeared in Vietnam at this time, the flap were usually placed at 9 inches above the wearer ankle. Bonsai from 1950 to 1970. In 1950s, Vietnamese women prefer wearing their bonsai with very high color and long sleeves. The tailors started to make dresses in a more fitted form, similar to what is typically worn today after the introduction of bras from the West. And during the 1960s and 1970s, there was a raglan and mini raglan bonsai which were intended for female students. The knee-length panel design and the looser pants were so popular in this period. The modern bonsai. Now the bonsai were richly decorated with embroideries, paintings, and drawings along the front flap. The dress returned to the large and long flap and high collar, featuring many different kinds of material and versions. Today, the bonsai has become Vietnamese woman choice of fashion for special occasions, and it becomes in many variations compared to the bonsai in the past. For Vietnamese people, the bonsai is not only the symbol of cultures and style, it's a modern testament to Vietnamese history. Bonsai is a national costume of Vietnam. It generally symbolizes the beauty and the elegance of Vietnamese. Nowadays, there are a lot of development in the design and material used in bonsai, so that the wearer have more chances to show the beauty, their charm, and elegance. The meaning of bonsai. Bonsai also represents for the Vietnamese student. When they mention about bonsai, they immediately think about the happy and memorable student time with their friends and wear the white elegant bonsai. For Vietnamese people who live in many countries around the world, they are very proud of bonsai because it reminds them about their beautiful hometown. Not only that, bonsai also spread the Vietnam cultures to many international friends so that the whole world can know how beautiful Vietnam is in both human and culture. I love bonsai, I love Vietnam.